to show that you can take a photograph and then you pass it on. And our collective voice will be growing stronger and stronger, louder and clearer. The people who are suffering, we know, we hear you, we see you, we feel you out there in the shadows, living with discrimination.